Artistic director of Sergei Filin is being treated in a Moscow hospital for severe burns after a masked man threw acid in his face. Dmitrychenko was motivated by professional jealousy and revenge.
The future of Russia's world-renowned ballet company is at stake.